What's going on, guys? Siobhan here, back with episode 6 of the best jailbroken iPhone setups. First off, I just want to say congrats to the winners of the Slick Wrap skin. The first winner was RG Alpha and J Master. So RG Alpha is from the US and I think J Master is from Canada. So as you can see, guys, here's the winner. He got his items and everything. Congrats to him. If you guys want to win another skin, I will be doing another giveaway. So just get this video to 500 likes again. You guys smashed the last video. Keep up the good work. Sorry for wearing this stuff. I'm just coming back from working out, from running. But my hair is a mess, so I have to keep this hat on. Too much information. Anyways, let's start the video. Roll the intro. First up on the list, guys, we have Ghost by Rodrigo Pina, and his lock screen is very, very clean in this setup. He's just rocking a lock screen tweak, and also this wallpaper that complements the lock screen very well. His status bar is also clean. There is a battery indicator, signal indicator, and I'm not sure what the dot is for, but that's just his lock screen. Really clean, I really like it. Black and white theme, really nice contrast in my opinion. On his home screen, if you jump onto his home screen, you can see that he has the Gliffy theme running right here. He just has a settings icon in his dock, which looks really nice. And he has the Ghost Snapchat icon. This Gliffy theme really works well with the overall setup of his submission. And he got Hide Me X to remove all the app icons, and that really gives the effect of what's going on as Ghost. On his second page, he shows his mini CC setup. Nothing really changed here. He has mini CC, horseshoe, and that's basically it for his mini CC setup. I'm guessing he has round corners. No, he doesn't. Yeah, so that's basically it for the setup. He also has his messages, which is nude keys, black and white theme, black and white gradient, then transparent messages to get the white background as well. I really love this one. It's an 8 out of 10 by me. Remember, guys, if you want to vote for your favorite submission, use the eye icon somewhere up here to vote, and the winner will get a Slick Wrap skin. Next up, guys, we have a Starboy submission by Sean, and starting off from his lock screen, he has the big Starboy word at the top of his lock screen with the lightning icon. Then we have the Weekend right here. He also has the Friday lock glyph from June's iPhone repo. If you don't know to install June's iPhone repo, I did a video on that as well, and you could use my code to get 50% off on your purchase when installing this tweak. And if we look down below at the very end of the lock screen, we could see Sean and Missy, so maybe that's his girlfriend, I'm not sure, but yeah, that's his lock screen. On his home screen, we have circular icons. It says hello Sean. You know, actually I don't know how to do this to have text on your home screen. That I think that's really cool, but yeah, pretty nice setup. I love the overall theme, as in the overall theme that's going on here, but in essence the theme that is using complements the overall theme, the overall setup, the overall idea. And obviously the colors matches the wallpapers as well. I'm not sure if you guys see what's going on here, but very thought out setup, and definitely one of my favorite submissions, seeing that the Weeknd is Canadian, Canada, blah blah. I love the setup, so that's in the number 2 spot. It's not in any order, I should say. It's just the second one I choose. You have Virindium, and he has the essay theme. So he told me that he watched my setup video in order to get everything organized here. So first off, we can see his status bar. He has the Open Notifier Premium Pack. And if you guys don't know to install the Open Notifier Premium Pack, you can check my video. I'll leave it down below in the description for you guys. And also, if you don't know to install the essay theme and the whole essay setup, I'll leave that down below in the description as well. If you're a true subscriber, you would know how to do that because you've watched my essay setup video. But anyways, let's jump onto the setup. Pretty explanatory. I know you guys are expecting already, but yeah. So we'll go onto his home screen. You could see the essay widgets. So we have the essay weather widget, and we also have the essay Google search bar widget. Pretty explanatory. I don't think I need to dive into this one because you guys already know what's going on here. I really love this setup. Check it out on my phone right here. Pretty cool. So yeah, that's basically it. He has the essay theme ported over, and he kept the page that's right here, because that's how the essay looks. But yeah, that's basically it for the essay setup. I really love it because it's clean. Next up, guys, we have Clean Forest by Axel, and he sent a very nice setup, and it's a clean forest with a mountain in the background for his wallpaper. Pretty cool. If you want the wallpaper, check out my website, chevonsamon.wixsite, /the plug. So yeah, the theme he's running, it's in the description. I can't tell you no, but I think it's either Muse 3 or Veluxum, honestly. So in his lock screen, he has the mountain lock glyph. He removed the circle around the lock glyph because obviously it looks cleaner like that. Then he has a charging percent in the very, very bottom. So he's at 38%, he needs to charge. Then he's using Boxy 3 and obviously a widget by Evelyn Wynam Repo. I assume on his top, which is the status bar, he's rocking Android KitKat signals, Android KitKat battery, and Android solid Wi-Fi signals. Yep. Then he's using Hide Me X to get rid of all of the app icon labels. Pretty cool. So that's basically Clean Forest by Axel. Very nice setup. Last but not least, guys, we have Sail by Ravon. Alright, I think it's Ravon. Yep. So this is very, very, very clean setup. My favorite in this submission, obviously, because I save it for last. Every time I save it for last, it's my favorite. So first off, let's talk about his lock screen. So his lock screen is lock HTML4, and it's from the Junes iPhone repo. So as I said before, guys, if you don't know how to use Junes iPhone repo, I made a video on it, so you can check it out down below in the description. This widget, I didn't really like this widget, but he used it in a way that is very, very good, like the negative spaces and all that, the wallpaper blends in very nice. This wallpaper leaves a lot of space for creativity. And then he has his battery icons down below, like the bottom of his lock screen. You can see the bar running right there. Jump onto his home screen now. You can see that he has a different volume HUD on the left of his home screen. He has the date at the bottom of his home screen as well. So you can see it's Thursday, days of the week. He kept the icon labels, and he's using another widget from Junes iPhone repo, and it's called Flip. Then on the next page, he has Mini CC, Horseshoe, Noctis. No, he doesn't have Noctis, just Mini CC and a Horseshoe. Yeah, basically that's it for his setup. I love all the setups you guys send. Remember, guys, my hair is so bad. Remember, guys, if you have any submissions to send it to chevonsetups@gmail.com. And always, thanks for sending every submission, you guys, keeping the series going on well. If you have any ideas for a setup video, let me know down below in the comment section. And always, guys, love, peace, and tweaks. Signing out.